Justin here. Hi, how are you? Fandango. Yeah.
That's where we order tickets, no?
Yes.
Yeah.
The only place to order tickets.
Oh, yeah, right.
What tickets?
Movie tickets.
Oh, Fandango. Yeah.
So I was following on Twitter just then when you catching up.
Yeah,
good work. I was following on Twitter just then when they showed a bit of the clip, and I heard people describe it as weird and fun. How would you describe Guardians of the Galaxy?
Well, certainly it's a very strange world. I mean, when you're on set, I've never seen a set that, you know, really, sometimes you wonder where you are. I mean, are you on planet Earth? Are you in somewhere in space, in some galaxy? So, I mean, all the characters we have in a story, I mean, everybody is very, very drastically different and stunning looking, yeah.
And Benicio, you haven't even started filming yet, is that correct?
That's right.
Keen to come here and start talking about it?
I came here, yeah, I came to support everybody. I got a chance to meet most of the cast personally, and I also got a chance to see a clip of the movie, which is... That's like a luxury to see a little bit of the movie.
Before,
I had questions about characters that I read about, and then I see them on the screen, and I go, oh my God, that guy's really big. You know, so it's kind of cool. Now I know something that I didn't know before.
And is it right that you accidentally revealed something you shouldn't have in there?
I guess I did, huh? And I mean, nobody at Marvel has said anything yet. Only you and the other gentleman over there. I guess I've said so much. I run my mouth.
On to secrecy. Thank you so much.
All right, you're welcome.